Hello. Do you know how fountains work?
Yes, I know. Fountains work because of water pressure.
That's right. But air pressure can also be used to force the water out.
Really? I didn't know that. Let's see.
Okay, let's see. We'll need a pair of scissors, a flexible pipe, a thick syringe, a straw, and a water bottle with some colored water.
Like this?
Yes. That's it. First, attach the flexible pipe on the nozzle of the syringe. Very good. Make two holes in the bottle cap, one for the straw and one for the pipe. They shouldn't be very close to each other. Keep some distance between them. That's right. Now insert the straw. Very good. And now, insert the flexible pipe.
Okay.
Excellent. These two are now connected with the pipe. Now screw the cap back to the bottle.
Okay.
The straw has to be immersed in the water, but the pipe should not be immersed in the water. It should be inserted to just a few inches below the cap. Good, we are finished with the assembly. Now, see what happens when you pull the syringe's plunger out. Did you see the bubbles? Now let's see what happens when you push the plunger in.
It's gushing out. Let's do it again.
Sure.
It's really interesting. Once more?
Yes. Do you see that?
Yes.
Is it interesting?
Very interesting. I knew about water pressure, but how does this work?
When you pull the plunger, you saw bubbles because when you pull the plunger, it sucks in air.
Oh.
This causes outside air to get sucked into the bottle through the straw, resulting in the bubbles.
Yes, understood.
When I push the plunger in, it increases the air pressure within the bottle. This increased air pressure pushes downwards on the water, forcing the water to gush out of the straw.
Oh, I understand. That's very interesting.
Understood. Good. Thank you.